Srimati Vijayalakshmi, India's High Commissioner in London, brings to New Delhi the sacred relics of Buddha's disciples. At Palam Airport, Mr. Nehru formally hands over these precious relics to the Mahabodhi Society. Found 100 years ago at Sanchi, these sacred relics of some of the Buddhist apostles were preserved at the British Museum. They have now been returned to India by the trustees of the British Museum on the eve of the 2,500th anniversary of the Buddha. In a flower-bedecked car, the relics are taken to the Buddhist Vihara in Delhi. Here, amidst the chanting of hymns, the Vice President, Dr. Radhakrishnan, performs the ceremony for the exposition of the sacred relics. They will be on exhibition for 3 days before being taken to Calcutta. The homecoming of these relics recalls a great part, the spread of the message of the Buddha from the land of his birth to countries far beyond, a message of peace and love, a message to end all sorrow, strife, and misery.